was it hard for the decision to come down? Did you try to talk to me and not put him on the list? I mean, you've been making it back for a couple of games.
It's a hamstring injury. Those playing full speed, and then you got that against, and it's going to take some weeks. Given that we don't have certain amount of weeks left in the regular season, that'd be, kind of hard for me to come back. I understand it, and it sucks, but my head is in the right place, and I'm just scared. As long as I'm living and breathing, I'm able to still help my teammates mentally, guys who they need to help my linebacker room and anywhere else I'm going to get this job over here.
So you think it would have taken at least, a month or something to come back, like you would have been out 4 or 5 games.
At that
point, it just makes more sense to be able to bring somebody else on.
It makes sense. I'm not a selfish person. If I know I'm down, I can't be the type of player that this team needs me to be, then, the decision that we made was the right one. I don't want to put myself in a position where I hurt this team, because right now I'm just trying to get healthy as fast as I can and still be a team leader for the guys in the locker room.
What do you think about guys like Tanner and Jannard who are going to be doing?